350 degrees.
Well, you first press the bake button, you press the up button, and it's already 350, and then you press the button again. Ta-da!
First, we dump everything in our yellow bowl.
Henry? Good job.
Let's grab
quarter
cup of sugar.
And that's pretty good.
Stir. Line the bottom of the spring form pan.
Good job. More, a little more.
No.
This is what your stir is for. I can help you. There's a lot back there. There you go. Perfect. Perfect.
Pat it all the way until it's flat.
Good, looking good.
Let's go get our blender.
Before you start anything that you are making edible that other people will eat, make sure that you wash your hands thoroughly with soap and water, especially after using eggs or meat or anything else. And if you're not sure, wash your hands again.
When sour cream and vanilla.
Gotta wash that off.
Blend the mixture for 1 minute. Add cream cheese. Plop, 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 plop.
I generally blend it between several sessions of this blop, 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 because it can get stuck in your blender. So if you do it a little bit at a time, you might have a chance. This is the best part. Oh. Then you just gently, you can use a spatula, but I just like to leave the natural. However it pours, it pours.
Place it into the bottom third of your pan. 45 minutes. put it in the broiler for 1 or 2 minutes to make sure it's done. Refrigerate for 4 hours or overnight. Now you take the cake out of the spring warm pan. Pop, pop, pop! This is yummy. Thanks for Happy Mother's Day. Thanks for watching. See you next one. It's a mystery.
Plop, plop, plop.